I've dealt with duodenal atresia, 7 months of chemotherapy, my heart breaking on a daily basis, and 200 nights away from home. But I'm not sick. My son, Jethro, is.